are you? Have a good one.
Troubled. What brings you to me, mortal?
Welcome, Archmage. I hope you are prepared for what is to come. Antonidas infused these discs with the very energies we mages seek to control. However, he and his fellow Archmages were unable to defuse the excess energy, leaving them in their current state. I will dismiss the wards, keeping them in check. I believe that by channeling power through your artifact weapon into the discs, you will provoke a response. Should the need arise, these apprentices can supply you with essentials. I suggest you take note of their offer.
Ogra!
I wish you luck. A word of warning.
Safe.
If you leave this place, you will lose all progress and be forced to begin the task anew. Let me leave you to it. I will monitor your progress from afar.
have a target.
Well done, Archmage. Purging the disk of excess energy has stopped its violent resonance while in proximity to the other disks. I trust the same will happen
you
with the
something?
Final two.
See you later.
The dark times will pass. We will have justice.
Maintain your focus, Archmage. Only one disc left to disperse. Remember, my apprentices can offer aid. There, you did it! The disks can now align and fuse into one!
I did not know him well, but I have no doubt that Antonidas would be proud of what you have accomplished this day, Archmage. If you wish, I can return you to the Hall of the Guardian. Something about you seems familiar. Speak freely, friend.